As we're filming this, it's Giving Tuesday.
What?
Well, you have Black Friday, and you have Cyber Monday, and you have Giving Tuesday. So, I'll be giving it to your mom.
I was about to say that.
Juice!
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Ricks of Korbins.
I'm Rick.
You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Thank you to RW Sports on Patreon.
Yes.
Go to account, subscribe, like button.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
And today we got a game.
What kind of a game?
One that you did really well at.
Is it the eyes again?
Yeah. It's
the eyes have it.
It's the actress.
Okay.
So same person that made the game for...
Thank you.
For the last
awesome.
One. Awesome. Probably the best game Rick's ever done.
For sure.
What is this notification from SAG? Tell us about the vote.
Who cares?
You distracted me, fucking cunts.
Yeah, would they tell you? Vote yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course they did.
Anyways, if you haven't seen the first game, we did the actors from all industries. Somebody else made this. Obviously, I cannot make the games for us because then I would see the answers. So somebody made this game for us, and now this is the actress version, and I'm assuming it's from all industries again.
Right.
Rick did really well at this one. One of the only games you've ever won.
True.
But if you'd like to send us a game or make us any kind of game, please send us the email in the description of every single video. It could be from any industry. Just make sure it's either in like a slideshow format or a video format, and give us a buffer in between, like, answer and question.
Yeah, it's better to have, like, a blank screen in between the question and the answer than...
We've had issues in the past before.
Yeah.
But excited for this. I'm hoping to redeem myself in the eyes.
Thank you. Thank you for doing this, too. We don't take it lightly that you take the time to do this.
I take it lightly.
He does. I don't.
Yeah, I take it very lightly.
Not at all. Were there anything else we needed to know about the rules?
It will tell us.
Oh,
I don't know why it's taking so long, though.
That's what she said.
All right. Ready?
Okay, first of all, that is not an Indian actress.
Prove it.
Okay. 25 questions in total to be as inclusive as possible of an actress of various regions, ages, etc. 1 point per correct answer. If you can't guess the actress's name... If neither of you have said the name of the actress within the first 20 seconds, then the person who either said the correct name of the movie or a description of the movie gets the point. You can say the movie name, description immediately, but risk helping the other person get the point. However, after 20 seconds, if they still don't get it, then it's yours. This only includes Indian female actors. All pictures used are fairly recent. Eyebrows have been included to go easy on you for this one. You may not recognize some of these actresses, but you should either through trailers, movie series, so there are also some reference movies for you after the name reveal. Okay, great, because there may be some lesser known actresses.
All right. And it said 1 point, right?
Yeah, okay. 1 point.
We don't
correct.
It's too much math. And people say I usually am wrong anyway with my point totals.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I always ask. And so he's not paying attention either. Here we go.
That's me. Us.
I hate this game. Congratulations. There you go.
Thank you.
Is that from the last game?
That's the last game, yeah.
Did you see how many people were telling you to show Zoya your tattoo? Clearly didn't.
Oh, during the interview?
Clearly they didn't watch the entire interview.
Yeah.
Because
it happens at the end.
Ready?
Yes.
Tapsy.
No. Vidya.
Okay.
Damn.
I'm going to get my ass beat again. Here we go. 1-0, Rick.
Alia.
I hate this game. All right. 2-0. Rick. Tapsy.
Topeka.
God damn. This is going to be like the last game. I think I guess brand beer for like every single one. It's all going to be Tapsy.
Tapsy.
And then,
Tapsy.
And then I
Tapsy.
Won't get Tapsy.
Right.
I won't get Tapsy. 3-0. Rick. Oh, that's
Katrina.
I was about to say it. Fuck you. God damn you.
I said Katrina. I meant Karina.
Yeah, I know who you mean.
You know who I meant.
I know you.
Yeah,
meant.
Thank
that was
you.
4-0.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, I know her.
Katrina
know
Kaif.
That. Yeah, good job. You got
Katrina
it.
Katrina Kaif.
Yeah, that's it.
4-1. Here we go. What is this?
It's just
letting us know she'll be in. Which is, it's a Tamil film, right?
So Merry Christmas, yeah.
So she'll be in a Tamil film.
Yeah. At least I thought it was.
Did they shoot it in both, I'm guessing?
Maybe.
So they shot it in Tamil and Hindi?
Could be.
Anyways, here we go.
That's Topsy.
I knew it would happen. 5-1.
Oh, I know her.
Ronnie?
No. Ronnie's eyes are much lighter.
You already
lighter,
said Vidya Balan, right?
That. Yeah, that's not Vidya either. I know this actress. I'm trying to figure out what we've seen her in. Dang. I know those eyes.
Unless it's the lady superstar.
Dang it.
Nayanthara, I think is her name.
Go for that. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
That's why I knew her. I wouldn't remember her name, but I wasn't even going to be able to pinpoint it per se to one of the films we've seen her in. But
yeah.
Anyway.
I recognize it.
Good one.
Yeah. Is that Shefali Shah?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I didn't think so either.
Is that the actress from Kala?
Which one?
Kala.
Kala?
Yeah.
The Malayalam film?
Yeah.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Well, I don't think I'm going to get it, so go ahead.
I'm just going to go Shefali Shah. I don't think that's correct, though.
Hey, you did get it.
Oh, cool.
Good job.
Nice.
Well done.
5-2.
Yes, 5-2.
That's the lady superstar. Nayanthara, I think.
You think so?
No.
I'm going to say, it doesn't look like her. It's very.
Hold on. No. It's Taboo.
No, that is not Taboo.
That's Taboo.
No, it is not.
It's Taboo.
No.
Go. Say whatever wrong actress you think it is. Don't call it a comeback. Just like Kim Kardashian.
I don't know. Damn. Told you it wasn't Taboo.
Rashmika.
Yeah, Rashmika. I knew the eyes, but I would, again, would
She's
not.
She's an animal, right? Oh, yeah, it says right
yeah.
there.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Still 5-2.
Still 5-2.
Priyanka.
Is that a tie?
Yeah, it's a tie.
Okay. Six. Oh, let's just keep it 5-2.
Yeah, 5-2.
Make it easier that way. Yeah, that one.
Wow.
Have we seen that many or is it just... Have we seen that many Priyanka films?
I don't know that we've seen them. No. No, they have a bunch we haven't seen.
I was like, wow. We've seen a lot of Priyanka films. We have. But
we've seen a ton of them.
There's still some pretty big ones that we have not seen.
Still 5-2.
Still 5-2. I know that one.
Dang it.
Is that... trying to figure out her name here. From Made in Heaven, and she was in PS 1 and 2.
No.
What's her face?
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. No, her eyes are bigger.
Does it start with an S?
I don't know.
I'm going to go with that.
Yes! Interesting. Good job. Her eyes look so much smaller in that shot than I'm typically... It doesn't even look like the same...
No, it does. That's why I guessed it. Wait. Who is she in? I just haven't seen it, maybe.
Raman Raghav 2.0?
Who is she in?
Yeah. She's one of the girls... She asked with Vicky. Yeah.
Okay.
Which, by the way, he just recently said that's the role he thinked he sucked at the most, was his role in Raman Raghav. He just said that recently in an interview.
Yikes.
But the reason he said that...
He definitely didn't.
No, he didn't. But for him personally, he felt like he didn't connect to the character as deeply as he likes to because he didn't have the kind of life experience that that character has. He couldn't relate to the drug addiction and the problems that he had. And he said the older he gets, like every 5 years, he thinks to himself, now I'm ready to play that character. And now I'm ready to play
the drugs he does.
Yeah.
All right, so 5-3.
Yeah. Oh, the one about the Rashmika.
Rashmika?
She plays the one. It's the love story where she's the housekeeper and they fall in love with each other. And
I think it's still Odama. Is that who you're thinking of? Because that's my guess.
Is it Tilotama who played? Is it Tilotama who played the?
In Love Stories?
No. It was the movie.
You talking Sir?
Yes. Yeah. Was that Tilotama? Okay.
That's the first thing we
that's,
saw.
That's who I think it is.
Well, I already guessed it. So, Tilotama.
Within 20 seconds.
You didn't even say anything. I said it's Tilotama.
I said the movie.
But first of all, in the rules, even though you didn't say anything, you said in the movie, blah, blah, blah. Right. I said, I think it's Tilotama.
I think it was, I don't think 20 seconds went by. But I'll give it to you.
Oh, my God.
No, that was the rule. The rule
the
was.
The rule, I said the name.
After 20 seconds went by.
Oh, my God, no.
Well, yeah, that's what I was.
Let me know in the comments. I'm not being unreasonable here.
No, no, and I was just pointing out for, well, I'm giving you the point, but. I don't know I'll that from the point. Time I had said the movie and I was referring to her that I think 20
that
seconds
may have
gone
that was the first by. Film that we had ever seen her in. That's where we were introduced to her. And we were so impressed with her, not so much him, but we were
correct.
We were super correct. Impressed. And then we went a deep dive into her.
Yes.
Unless I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's the first time we had ever seen Tilotama.
Or was it Kisa?
No, we saw that after.
We
that's
did?
Punjabi. And so
okay.
we specifically went out of our way to
I think you're right.
Like, oh, you're fun.
I think you're right.
Tilotama.
Yeah.
5-4. I recognize those eyes. Is this the lady superstar? This is going to be another one.
Everything you're going to... He's just going to keep saying lady superstar.
Nah, Nayantara. That's just going to be my guess. I recognize the eyes.
I don't know.
I recognize the eyes. Nope.
Oh! Oh!
Now I feel bad.
See, even that doesn't...
That one now looks like... Now thinking about it, that looks like her. That one...
That one looks more like her. It doesn't even look like it's from the same shot to me.
Yeah, it does kind of look different, right?
Yeah.
Still 5-4, Rick.
The mom in Ramlila. What's her name? That heavyweight actress.
The stepmom of Shahid?
Yeah.
I don't think that's who that is. I don't recognize these eyes, though. Is it the lady from Bahubali?
I think her eyes are lighter.
Okay.
I think.
I don't know who her name is.
Couldn't, but. Yeah.
No.
We didn't.
She was in Rocky or Ronnie. Yes. She's the.
That's where it is.
That's where we recognize.
Got it. Okay.
She's a well renowned.
Yes. Been around a long time. Yeah.
Like known for parallel cinema, especially. No points there.
Yeah.
5-4.
That's Aishwarya.
Five, 6-4. Rick.
Oh, I know those eyes. Dang it.
Oh. I'm just going to guess Lady Superstar.
That is because this is current. That's Rekha.
I don't see that, but maybe. Here we go. Goddamn, Rick. Ah, nice job. Fucking hell. 7-4. Damn, nice job. That's a good one.
Lady Superstar! No. No, doggone it. I know her. Doggone it. That's going to piss me off. I know who that is. PK. Damn, we've seen her in so much.
PK? The lead in PK? Either Katrina Kaif or Karina Kapoor.
No.
In PK? It was 100% one of those. I'm forgetting who, but it was one of those. I think it's Lady Superstar. I think I'm right this time. Nayantara.
Doggone it. Why am I blanking on her name?
If you just say lady from PK and you're right, I'll give you the point.
Okay.
But I don't think...
Anushka, yes.
She wasn't in PK. It would have said it right there. That was, I'm looking it up, hold on.
PK cast, Anushka Sharma.
Hold on, who else is in it?
She's, yeah, she's
all right, there you go.
I can't believe I was forgetting her name.
8-4 I completely forgot she was in PK. Here we go.
South. Dang it, I know those eyes.
Who's her, I don't think it's her, but it's just going to be my guess. Shwoshtika. I don't think it's Shwoshtika.
No, it's not Shwoshtika.
I know, but...
Yeah.
That'll be my guess. Dang it, I don't know.
Oh, Malayalam actress.
Yep, I knew it was South.
I need to remember her name, because she's so good in everything that we've ever seen.
Great Indian Kitchen is the thing, and I should have remembered
Namisha.
Yeah, Namisha.
I need to remember that name.
Namisha.
Because she's a fantastic actress. Lady Superstar.
I'm bound to be right.
This I don't know.
Oh!
Goddamn.
Wow!
Not Lady Superstar, apparently.
That's a weird picture of her, if I may say so myself. If it had been that picture from Mirzapur, that's a weird... It almost looks digitally altered, that shot.
It's AI.
It looks like it's been altered. Anyway.
Fine. It's not Lady Superstar. I'll concede.
Still 8-4?
Yeah.
I can't believe you didn't get it. It's Radhikapte. I can't believe you didn't immediately recognize Radhika Apte.
Fine. 9-4.
Damn. Kalki.
It looked like Ranbir for Ranveer for in Gully Boy. Because the bangs.
Unless you got Gully Boy.
So
Kalki Caitlin.
10-4. You're right.
Dost. Oh, I know you.
Yeah.
Dang it. Oh, dang it. This is going to get me mad.
What is her name from... we saw her earlier this year, and we've seen her a lot, but in Vishal's kids film, she was the militant girl.
Oh, yes. I think you're right.
What's her name?
I don't remember, but I think you're right.
I'm just trying to remember her name yet. It's either an S or a K that it starts with.
Konkana Kanchan. Yes, you were right. I knew we knew it.
Konkana Kanchan.
Doggone it.
Yeah. 10-5.
Why am I forgetting Big B's wife's name?
Oh, you think it's Jaya.
Yeah, Jaya. I think it's Jaya Bachchan.
Goddamn, you're right.
I see it now. Oh, it's Nina Gupta.
Nina Gupta.
Interesting. But it did look like that, right?
That's a good guess. 10-5 still, I think.
Oh, that's Ronnie Mukherjee.
11-5.
Ladies and gentlemen. No. No, that's...
You don't know that?
It's Sri Devi.
12-5.
This is not my game. Make any other game. If you send me an iGame, I'm never playing it ever again.
12-5.
I was waiting for Meryl Streep.
Why didn't you include
I was really looking back. I was waiting for Kungana Renault to pop up in the same Meryl Streep.
Why didn't you include Lady Superstar?
How many times? I think half of your choices. You started with Tapsy, and then it went to Lady Superstar just the whole time. Just a crapshoot of
Lady Superstar. The last game was Ranbir. I kept guessing.
Law of averages. You're bound to be right. Yeah, these are your games. Don't ever send me an iGame ever again. I will never open it. do you think you'd be as good at, like, noses and mouths?
No.
Mm-mm. No?
No. No, because I just, eyes are my, I've said it before, I'll say it always, they're my favorite part of the body and the thing that I'm most, when I watch actors act, I'm watching their eyes. So, it's just, that's the thing I'm always looking at is what their eyes are doing.
I watch their crotch.
Do you?
Yeah. You say a lot through your crotch, they call it crotch acting.
Interesting. It's a new technique.
New technique.
Yeah. Work from the crotch.
It derives from Meisner.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's kind of a slight deviation.
Yeah.
So Meisner you're supposed
and,
to. Living truthfully under imaginary circumstances and sometimes using the crotch.
And then they went like this.
Ah, I like, got it.
New acting style.
Crotchalism.
You know who's really good at it?
Oh.
Anyways, congratulations to Rick. Don't ever send me these games ever again.
But you also forgot Anushka Sharma was in PK.
I haven't seen PK since it came out. You've probably seen PK multiple
times. I've probably seen PK 7 or 8 times.
So yeah, I've not seen it since we watched
it. It's one of my favorite movies of all time.
That's one that I need to rewatch with Steph because she's actually never seen PK.
Really?
She never saw Three Idiots, never saw PK, never saw, what was the
other? Oh my goodness.
What was the big one we saw in the beginning?
Early on?
With Amir.
Oh, the stars. Did she see stars?
I can't remember if she saw stars or not.
Yeah,
she
those
missed,
three.
She missed like quintessential ones.
Talk about a trifecta. Did she see Rang de Basanti?
I don't remember. Maybe.
Yeah, Three Idiots, PK, and Stars, man.
She never saw My Name is Khan or...
she still hasn't seen My Name is Khan?
No, or Devdas.
Oh, I knew about Devdas, but my goodness.
It's because those were, in the beginning of the channel, she was still working.
Still working all the time.
But obviously before we had children. And so she was at work. I watched these while she was at work.
Yeah, makes sense.
Anyways, now we watch them together. Anyways, let us know how you did in the game. If you did well, if you did poorly, why they didn't include Nayanthara. Clearly, they
or Kungana Renault.
Clearly, they are biased against Tamil actors. I'm just saying. That's why I didn't do bad. That's why I did bad because I'm much more prevalent in.
It's true.
You know, this is clearly a Bollywood quiz. Might have called it a Bollywood quiz.
Exactly.
Am I scoring any points? if you'd like to send us another game from any region, please send it to the email and description of every single video. And
I like them. Send more.